Actors and celebrity couple Ajay Devgn and Kajol launched the trailer of their forthcoming movie Helicopter Eela as a producer and actor respectively on Sunday. At the trailer launch, Kajol revealed how her daughter Nysa reacted after watching the trailer. She said,
"My mother hasn't seen the trailer. My daughter cried and she told me I don't think I'm going to be watching this movie. So I am going to have to convince her with a happier trailer and tell her that, no baby, don't worry. I'm not crying too much in the film. And the parts where I'm crying, you can probably close your eyes and go out for, something to drink."
Helicopter Eela sees Kajol as an overprotective mother to her on-screen son, Riddhi Sen. The movie also features Neha Dhupia in key role. It will release on 7th September. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.